थैंक यू.
ओके थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू थैंक यू माननीय मंत्री जी.
मेरे रिक्वेस्ट के आधार पर आपने भोजन का प्रबंध किया है. सभी ऑनरेबल एमपी को मेरी रिक्वेस्ट है कि 17 नंबर के रूम में ऑनरेबल एमपी के लिए भोजन का प्रबंध है, और यहाँ मीडिया हमारे कर्मी मित्रों भी है. 54 नंबर के रूम में मीडिया कर्मियों के लिए भी प्रबंध किया गया है, और 73 और 74 नंबर के रूम में सभी स्टाफगण भी डिनर कर सकते हैं.
ठीक है, भोजन के का की व्यवस्था हो गई है जी.
रूम नंबर 70 एमपीज के लिए.
हाँ, रूम नंबर 70 सांसदों के लिए, मान्य सांसदों के लिए. श्री सी थॉमस जी प्लीज.
रेस्पेक्टेड चेयरमैन, थैंक यू वेरी मच. Respected Chairman, thank you very much for giving me an opportunity to participate in this discussion. I appreciate the decision of the House to allow all the members who are interested to participate in this discussion. Sir, this House should appreciate and salute those who have laid their life in service of the COVID patients. Sir, I would request the Honorable Minister to join together, to ask the House to join together to pay homage to those, all those who have died in the fight of COVID. Sir, there were the health workers joined together, hundreds of doctors lost their life, nurses lost their life, then the representatives of the local self-government joined together, the police personnel joined together, the entire community was together to fight this pandemic, and we could fight successfully to some extent. The first COVID case was found in Kerala in the country. That was on 30th January 2020 at Trichur, in two students who came from China. But Kerala successfully fought this pandemic, and the COVID casualty in Kerala was the least in among the all states in the country. So our government has done excellent job in fighting this pandemic, and the COVID death was the least in Kerala. The state government made a policy that no person should starve in Kerala, whether he is from Kerala state or from outside. Whoever is in Kerala should be provided with the sufficient food. Each and every family was provided with monthly food kits, which includes food grains, cooking oil, then all other provisions which are required in a family. This was provided to all family irrespective of their income category. So, the community kitchens were also opened in every village, so that all the destitutes can get free food every day. So that was a very good response from the government of Kerala. Sir, my MP fund was given 87 lakhs out of 250 lakhs was given for providing health kits, medical to the medical college as well as the hospitals. So PM CARES fund was provided to two hospitals for providing the oxygen machines. So then each and everyone, now we are recovering from the pandemic. But we should not be complacent about this situation. Now we are talking about the Omicron. Sir, researchers should around the world are conducting studies to better understand many aspects of Omicron, and will continue to share the findings. It is important for the country to start taking necessary measures to control the spread. It is not clear yet whether it is more transmissible compared to other variants. It is also not clear whether infection in Omicron causes more severe diseases compared to infections with the earlier variants, including Delta. Preliminary data suggests that there are increasing rates of hospitalization in South Africa. Initially reported infections were among university students, that is the younger generation. But But we cannot conclude whether it will be like that only. Sir, I would also request all variants of COVID-19, including the Delta variant that dominant world over, can cause severe disease leading to death, in particular for most vulnerable people, and thus prevention is always the key role to be played. It is also to be noted that there might be a possibility of a higher, sir, two more, sir, higher possibility of risk of reinfection of four people who were earlier infected, and so the statement from the Honorable Minister that there is no Omicron in India is good, but India's vaccination campaign has achieved tremendous feats also. It is important to set up research teams to analyze efficiency, sir, 2 minutes, efficiency of vaccines available in India against this variant. The government should also start a fresh RT-PCR test drive for citizens of the country, initially for those who are yet to be vaccinated, and thereafter for all who are to be vaccinated. Sir, the testing done prior to now is no help to detect the new variant, and thus retesting of the people should be started by central and state governments. Genome sequencing, sir, genome sequencing, some of the members have already mentioned, should be also be made mandatory for the people testing positive in order to recognize if the macrovirus can has inspected the body or not. No, it becomes the highest priority to channelize the variant in a manner that
please
it
start.
Doesn't create another wave sort of situation in our country.
மாண்புமிகு அவை தலைவருக்கு
The country has moved out from the great economic hardships during the pandemic. Okay. The fact that the country hasn't actually even moved out on that, the market has started going down.
Be brief. Sir,
thus, the responsibility to assure the business community and the market is from the government, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
மாண்புமிகு அவைத்தலைவருக்கு வணக்கம்.